head down to Houston tomorrow for team camp. This will be a fun way to remember leaving Minnesota, and this will be a really good way to pocket up all this energy and remember all these awesome faces and hold on to that one down there for the month, because although we're kind of alone and isolated with the team, it's always fun knowing you have as much love and support back home. So I can't thank you all enough.
It's quite an honor to be her coach, and I'm looking forward to the journey down to Rio and seeing what she's capable of, because I think right now the rest of the world needs to watch out for Mallory.
I haven't met an athlete that is so driven and determined to, you know, reach her goals. Anytime we had any issue, whether if it was her arm being sore or just being fatigued from like a swim in the pool, she'd always push herself so hard in the gym. From where she was at when we started 2 years ago to right now, it's just phenomenal the change that I've seen, and I haven't seen that type of dedication from an athlete.